when our model finds himself hanging, crucified from a cross. We take Jesus as our wisdom teacher, not just because he spouted some profound sayings known as parables, but because he experienced in his own body, in his flesh and blood, the pain of what it means to be human. Suffering. Real life. So when Jesus says, "Truly, I tell you," we listen because we trust the source and we respect the integrity of the Savior. He tells what he knows to you. And the you in this case is criminal, apparently justifiably being punished for his crime. But also, this you refers to you and to me. For this message of Jesus is an eternal message in the present moment. Truly I tell you, today, now is the time of salvation. I love Eckhart Tolle's book, The Power of Now. In the Gospel of John, salvation is always in the present tense. It's in this life. And yes, this reflection is about the life to come, because these people are about to die. But why do we have to wait until that moment when we're facing death, face to face, to wake up and come alive? Let's take this Good Friday opportunity, when we can meditate upon death from a distance, to wake up, to realize that truly, today, we can be with Jesus in paradise. That paradise is what you see. The people in this room, pews, outside the window, the freeway, the cars, the Kroger store. Paradise is all what's happening on the inside. And that's where Jesus wants to be today, on the inside. Let's let him in.